Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, well, we got the new tank mission and we found out, it's awkward to talk about because it's something bad happened in the lost hometown. But now we're going to move to go Comet for a bit to get Showstopper. Because this is also another new tank mission.
Sonia, daughter.
Sir?
No.
Sonia. Yes.
Of course.
Kande, I think you should let her go.
Sensei. Sonia.
All right, let's lock and load. Finally, playing as Sonia.
That's right.
And we get to talk. We must talk. About not only Sonia, but Adder, Kanbei's daughter, gained one vision, but the new ability is to counter attack with 50% firepower. But again, a minus. Unlike Advance Wars 1, she's actually viable to play here, but don't like it. Anyways, she's got counter break as a SEO power, and it's enhanced vision, but counter attacks effectively attack first. They won't be showing that, but that's effectively what they do. And we need to capture some buildings before we deal with everything they do. So, if we can actually... However, I believe I cannot see because of sun glare. Give me a moment. Yeah, there is no units, but... there is no base that Adder can build from, which is strange, but is very, very useful. For us, at least. Not for Adder. Build another infantry. And I'll let Adder come closer. And then we can talk about Okay. We'll use this turn to talk about him. Adar. Self-absorbed CEO believes his skill is a match and is versed in the art of psychological warfare. He's second to Hawk in rank. Adept at making quick command decision, he stores up energy for CEO power more rapidly than other CEOs do. Sideslip and Sidewinder. 1 movement range, 2 movement range. He's a CEO I don't like, not because he's bad or anything, but because of how much sideslip pops. It's really annoying. The good news is, that we can just pop them. Just quick pop them out. Bring tanks because we're going to need him. Need him. And he's got battle copters. I forgot about that. Granted, that's not that big a deal to deal with. And a bomber. Okay, now that's a problem. Bring some anti-air to try and sneak in. And he didn't pop it. Huh. He usually does. Even as an AI. Granted, we're mainly focusing on trying to weaken these guys. Once they're weakened, we don't need to worry too much. We just need to make sure they don't capture that base up there. No more tanks. Once a good counter break, we can blast them.
Delicious. Sidewinder.
He's attacking in there. I know it. Ah. The worst part is that we do need to take out. Oh, super.
I see right.
I wonder what that actually says in binary. Blast. Take him out. Bring in a medium tank. His units are coming closer and closer, which is not good. Thankfully, I think that's all his area units. Tank, infantry. We need to get as much infantry out there. Okay, roll up. Fire recon. So we can at least start scouting. And you're gonna try and get that, aren't you? Slowly but surely. APC, trade. I mean, you can build naval units. They're not useful. I accidentally moved that one. Oh well. slow, but sure. Blast. Rockets. I wish they changed it from now to each country having different CEO who advises. Rockets. No transport. Thank you. slow burn. There's nothing to talk about. It's just such a slow burn. Blast outwardly or inwardly? Yeah, blast outwardly. Blast away.
A battle with me is a greater honor than you deserve.
Why is he yawning? That.
Sidewinder.
Yeah, you can sidewinder all you want. This battleship's actually causing problems. Oh yeah, might as well just blast this battleship. Just in case. More so, I was planning putting them here. Defensively give cover fire, but there's stuff up there.
Number of enemy. Counter break.
No one's him. Okay, I can move up. It's going to take a hit, but hey, that's fine. I accidentally made missiles. Ah. I just realized for both of them. I can only be upset myself for that though. Oh my god. Granted, their vision will actually, might actually be a bit of a help. Oh my god. No, you don't. Trying to get rockets, but at this point, might as well get me in tank. There. Mean tank. Come on. Here. Fly over here.
Sidewinder!
Blast. Here, run up a medium tank in. That just looks like he's yawning. I get that he's trying to make me, he's trying to make him seem like cocky, but it doesn't work. Oh my god, I don't need to use that many. Okay, then we'll do move on. All right, then. I'm gonna check. Nope. Yep. Knew there was something there. Didn't know exactly what, but knew there was something. Right, move. Superpower.
There's more to combat than counter break.
Okay, why isn't... There we go! Nope, just end the mission. Blast them way away. And we move up here, because now we can just finish this. Goodbye. Such a nice moment.
Perfect planning wins the day.
Now it's time to get some neotechs. We'll do this in this episode. And then we'll return back to Blue Moon. See you, Hope.
The enemy of my enemy is my friend.
And we'll start with Kanbei.
It is the site.
Kanbei. I keep saying Kanbei because I was see of Hope. And the reason why it won't be Kanbei. Right! This is advance. This is not advanced campaign. Don't start off any units. I should. Well, at least we start off a lot of money. Don't have enough money for anything. We're gonna have to end turn. But the good news is we got, for some reason, Sami. I won't lie. Don't know why they have Sami. Weirder, still, there's a cruiser. There isn't any subs that can reach her. Actually, wait, is there? No, there literally is no way for a sub to hear. Blast that tank out here. Of course, the best way to get over here is the air, because Adder only has so many air units. Alright, I haven't even talked about the new things with Kanbei. Because there is some quite gigantic new developments for him. And I do mean gigantic. CEO! Notice the 30% firepower and defense? Now, combine that with 20% firepower and 30 defense. And their counterattacks dealing. I forgot about that part. Yeah, Kanbei became busted. Okay, get a tank. We'll just weaken them all. I don't know. I'm assuming in the original one, since they nerfed cruisers, they were going to buff them by allowing them to supply battleships, but obviously that's not the case. The only other thing I can think of is for the bomber, but by the time the bomber comes in, it's effectively useless, so it's like, what's the point? Like, yes, yeah, still not in range. We won't use we'll get the transport copter out now, because otherwise we won't ever get out. Just gotta take things carefully. The battlecopter's really the big danger. But even then, oh, they're not allowing me to move closer, huh? Or so they think. Oh wait, that's not my units. Keep forgetting. I can't get a bomber yet, which is annoying. So I'll send this guy. Oh, should have sent to capture that airfield. Okay. Send him to blow up the battlecopter, because being real, that's the only thing it's going to be useful for. Oh, you can imagine it, huh? Imagine it all you want. Granted, I'd be doing better if I picked Sensei, because I would have gone out a few more troops. However, again, I did it again. Might as well just blast, see if we can get him. The missiles are the biggest problem, really, but
only hurts for a moment.
And once again,
Sidewinder.
Not exactly a big fan of this, but hey. I think the funnier thing is that once I get a few bombers in air, I don't need to worry. Because cruisers don't mean a thing. Just gotta avoid Yeah. Just gotta avoid. And they can't reach me. Which is really nice. Alright, again. Can't. I need to probably have written somewhere. Of course! You can try and move. As long as I don't move far, I can probably start pulling anti-air away as well. They did me a favor doing that. Missiles gone. We're almost there. Weaken them. Then I might as well not bother, because never. I did not mean to do that, I meant to do Victory March. Hello. It's fine to lose them. I believe. This is one of the missions where you have to keep them alive. Come on. Really? You could reach? Huh.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, we actually have to keep them alive. That is my fault. I legitimately, okay. Granted, at least you got to see that. So I will be retrying that with Sensei. So we'll get to know him, but next time, because time's running out. I'll see you guys then. Xenoism out, signing out. Ugh.